spitting off this track like Daffy Duck. No time to hate, so I ain't saying hate sucks. So someone please say something to impress me, and I might get your girl to stop saying to me, undress me. Yeah. What's good, YouTube? Darklink64. I'm gonna talk about Zombi Pew reviews. So I haven't played the game myself. It's definitely something I was looking forward to get. I am looking forward to get. I mean, to me, the game looks like something that I definitely want to experience. So, of course, you know, I'm going to look at reviews and see what people are saying about the game, Zombi Pew. And let me read this to you. Because, you know, I haven't bought the game yet. So, what's going to be the deciding factor for me to buy this game, okay? Is it going to change my mind? Let's see. Based on 14 critics, Ubisoft's Wii-exclusive game, Zombi Pew, I'm reading this off my Nintendo News, currently holds a 72 out of 100 on Metacritic. Eurogamer praised the game for taking a new path and awarded it with a 9 out of 10. Although the Struxdoid said that Zombi Pew is awkward, ugly, and often nonsensical, it has awarded the game with an 8 out of 10. Greg Miller, the executive director of IGN PlayStation, said Zombi Pew's controls are clunky, melee combat is annoying, and the game doesn't look good, and gave it a 6.3 out of 10. Why did they have someone from IGN PlayStation? Anyways, GameSpot said Zombi Pew has an uninteresting world and dull combat, and gave the game a 4.5 out of 10, its lowest score yet. So, what do I think then? Obviously, Zombi Pew must suck, and I should not buy it, right? The ultimate deciding factor will be me playing it. If I get a demo, you know, I'm still gonna get it. It still looks like something I'm gonna actually pick up, especially based on, well, what are the gamers saying? You know, what are the people that, the gamers that are actually playing these games? Like, I've seen Dark Cloud, I've seen his live streams, Shokio's live streams, and you know, the videos Dark Cloud uploaded, video gameplay. Everyone's gameplays, they're enjoying the game, and the thing is, like, you know, I get the feeling too, just watching. I get into the game just watching, and these guys are playing. Like Shokio mentioned, like, oh, sorry guys, I got into the game, you know, and you know, Dark Cloud, oh man, I'm just immersed into the world, you know, like that's good. I like that. That reminds me so much of early Resident Evil games. I used to get so immersed into the world of Resident Evil, and thus you become the game, and then, like, when something comes out and scares the crap out of you, you know, yeah, it's perfect. As for clunky controls and blah 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 blah, you know, it's a new generation console. It's a different console. It's a new machine. Gamers adapt to new stuff all the time, and it just surprises me that a lot of people are like, oh, you know, I don't like this controller. Like, change. It's different. You adapt to it. Just like the Wii U Pro controller. You know, I'm used to playing on the 360 myself, yes, but hey, you adapt, you change. Especially us Nintendo gamers, we adapt and change all the time. Controllers for the Nintendo systems are always different. And plus, most of us Nintendo gamers game on other consoles as well. The majority of us do. I know there's a lot of people that don't. I'm one of the ones that, I didn't like the GameCube controller when I first tried it. I was like, it's a little different. I got used to it and now I love it. It's one of my favorite controllers. Zombi Pew, do you own the game? Have you played it yet? What are your thoughts on it? Definitely like to get some input from you guys, because that's something I'm going to pick up soon. Unless someone can change my mind, Zombi Pew, I'm coming for you. Dark Flame out. Peace.